Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries. We are down here at Triple Play doing some gameplay recording. I have Aaron and Wook with me tonight to give you an Imperial versus Imperial match. So why don't we find out what they're flying? So Aaron, what are you gracing us with tonight?
I'm flying an old favorite of mine, all PS8 aces, the Pure Sabacc, Inquisitor, and Vessery, with some nice synergy between them.
I like Inquisitor and Vessery. I think that's a fantastic combination.
I think the target lock, reuse of target lock, just so much action economy out of one target lock, it's fantastic.
Yeah, it's going to be good. All right, so there we go. We've got some good synergy going on for the Empire with Aaron's list. Hey, Wook, what are you flying tonight?
Trying something a little different. Doing a lot of trying something a little different lately. You know, just getting back into it. So I got to, you know, play with a bunch of different lists.
Well, you got all these new ships now.
I got a few.
Yeah.
Now I came across a bomber that I haven't flown before, so I'm trying Deathfire out with just a ton of ordnance.
Yep.
Because you know he wants to throw a lot of ordnance.
Throw it all. Yep.
But he needs a little bit of backup, so I'm running Zeta Ace and Blackhead.
Nice. All right. So we will have those lists for you after the jump. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave some comments from what you see, and we'll see you on the map. All right, everybody, here we are at the mat. We have Aaron and Wook fighting in an Imperial versus Imperial match. I will hand it off to them. Gentlemen, when you're ready, start timer is the green button right there.
Sounds good.
Good.
All right, Lenny, Ray, time for you to kick my ass.
Okay, wow. That's interesting. Oh, I think I'm just going to start splitting the difference.
Right about there.
I like to make it crowded.
Honestly, like, I'm 100% sick and tired of this.
Oh, me too. Dude, high five for sick and tired.
And sick and tired is late, this particular one. If I could take back those, like, that, like, 100%
That's what it is right there. Yeah, you know what's going on.
Yeah.
Andrew Lord's is right here. Which is a little sad because I wanted to give him, he's one of our Patreon backers, so I wanted to give him one of the rewards that we've had. So I'm going to be producing more and more of these altar cards. If you guys want some, you can either come and enter the event and place appropriately in the event, or back us on Patreon. $1 a month even, we'll get you one of these.
I've been meaning to do
that for a long time.
All right. All your ships.
All my guys get put out there.
Well, now that YouTube is like, screw you with your demonetization thing, I've decided I'm just going to take every avenue I can. And so we're expanding our Patreon.
A lot of YouTubers that I've been seeing now watch Twitch, my platform.
Yeah, I like Twitch, but they don't seem to be a destination for this sort of thing.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately.
Right,
like my Twitch viewers usually tally into zeros. So.
Feel free.
And my D&D games.
D&D, people love. X-Wing is still such a niche.
Pathfinder, he's been thinking about recording the.
I just use this for recording mine.
Yep. That's all you really need.
That, and I just need my computer to switch the name because I use IRL TV. Yeah. App you can get on that, and it'll start streaming through IRL, but then you can just say, okay, I'm on my Twitch thing, and I'm going to say, dashboard, it's a different game, it's D&D.
Yeah, so then you can actually do your dashboard stuff, because that's really important.
So I can also read the chat as well.
It's nice to have the chat. I've tried a couple of different things to sort of bridge.
Okay, never mind.
Been using Restream.io.
So I've only actually run this list once.
Yeah,
and that was just a minute ago against Ray.
I haven't actually flown test pilot.
Really like it.
I love him. Man. He's halfway insane. All right, you ready to roll?
Well, I'm good to go.
Okay, click the timer, and we will make this happen.
Gonna use use your templates?
Yeah, for sure.
Timer's rolling.
Yeah.
Okay,
I've been,
so we got 45.
So after my poor showing at the regional, I decided I'm not using any.
Poor showing? You didn't use terribly.
Any acrylics or shiny stuff until I re-earn them again all over.
Oh, you're gonna have to re-earn your
yeah,
acrylics.
Yeah,
that's
I gotta re-earn all my. All
oh,
my
look at this! Back to the cardboard.
Cardboard.
Oh man! Oh man! That's
I gotta
hilarious.
Learn that shit.
That's hilarious, buddy.
Fucking lost it at the regional.
All right, so.
You good?
I'm good to go.
All right. So 41 is the one with the concussion missile.
I bank 3
yeah.
on the bomb
yeah,
and get
I
things going.
I check
back on that edge line.
It's fine.
No worries. We're pretty cash here.
Yeah. So I'm 100.
You gotta be super serious.
I am also 100.
And
hit.
Woo!
Well, this bodes well. This bodes well.
So
far, it really does it.
Next, Zeta.
5-5-4.
4-5.
I'm going to take initiative because I'm 2s and 9.
Yep.
He's going to take a focus. Blackout. Nice little green forward 5.
Me too.
And
then
I actually started having fun.
Well, I've been
practicing.
He's gonna I'd be showing
on his list.
I'd be flying this these guys more. They're freaking hilarious. He's awesome. He's
yeah.
awesome.
Oh, you should have seen
so there's mine.
A match actually against Shernara.
Yeah, I can believe it. That
oh, yeah.
It's brutal when you use
it. We'll start with the striker.
Yes.
Just gonna do one forward with his Aderon.
Woo, good luck, guys. Yeah, we got it rolling. Just want to make sure that. Yep. Woohoo! Dice stands up.
Let's go on 2-4.
With the 7 and the 4.
Yeah.
And Fen Rao.
Oh,
PS 11 Fen Rao.
Nice. There we go. Last piece.
Go. How far is sometimes.
Focus.
I should
tie defender. It's going forward.
So 2.
It was a range 3 obstructed. He gets the automatic eyeball, so I rolled like an evade and 2 eyeballs.
Yeah.
And so, because he's got optics, so I just spent my focus and I got like 4 evades on one of the ship.
Oh, yeah. These guys aren't worried about our defenders.
No?
Who's that
no.
in the back?
The Inquisitor.
Honestly,
I haven't actually seen that.
Are worried
cool
about is nothing.
Oh, you haven't the TIE Advanced prototype?
No.
They are here.
It's
a, die a whole
it's a very
lot.
Fun one. It's extremely maneuverable.
Mm-hmm.
And the Inquisitor is just lots of fun.
Because
his attacks are always at range 1.
Yeah, it's fine.
His attacks are always at range
1.
Always at
range 1. The thing I regret is not taking long.
Doesn't matter where, like. If he could be range 3 and when
he
performs his attack,
three.
He counts it as if he used range 1.
Sweet.
Yeah.
But does that affect how I'm defending?
Yes.
I know.
So I'm defending
even
as if it was a range 1 attack.
Even if I'm attacking you from this, you do not get an extra
nice
green dice,
shot,
but
I
get an extra red dice.
Great. I love that.
Quick draw has been my most consistent performer. Okay.
And due to advanced optics, he'll just hang on to the focus.
Okay.
There you go. Alright, let's dial in and get the show on the
road.
Yeah, yeah, putting those direct hits right on top for it.
No. Yeah, because I got like middle guys on one direct hit. Middle
exactly, right? Exactly. I'm thinking about that. Yeah, first you
plan your dials.
Move. You plan where you're going to move. Then you move in number order, so the orange number on the base of your ship, lowest to highest. And then you shoot from highest to lowest. Did anybody die? Take them off the board.
That's why.
Do it all over again.
Yeah, I wanted to save for that.
It's kind of like magic, in that there's a set way of doing things, and then it's how did the card break that way of doing things.
Yep.
Dials are down.
Dials are down.
Timer's starting.
Good luck.
Good luck.
All
right. one for those guys. Forward one.
Damage and shit. Three all turns.
I don't push. I don't push with these guys. It doesn't pay off. They are all going to focus and wish they could take Thunderbombs instead.
So if on my whole list, I'm just going to reveal them all. They're all doing hard juice.
Okay.
Yeah. Hard juice is yours.
Dude. Oh, gross.
Juice. So focus is
juice. Allow you to turn one of your eyeball results on a die and hit
focus
into... No, eyeball is, if you have a focus, you can turn that up. So it's an extra result if you plan to head by taking a focus.
Okay,
quick draw. Also going to do a forward one. And then it's actually going to barrel. Okay, that's it.
Ready?
We can set. We can cut range.
Thank you.
So we would move into combat phase, and then we'd be like, okay, who can shoot? Nobody. All right, end of combat, speed tokens, set your dials again.
Okay, so, who's one shield?
Dick.
Tractor beam. The red number is the damage you can do.
Number of dice it rolls for attack, number of dice it rolls for defense. Total
he will...
Okay,
they
lost
shield.
Oh, right.
Hey,
folks.
Three on each of these guys.
Zeta. Bring forward three.
Okay, so I'll barrel roll in the corner, front corner to as close as possible.
Three each one.
He is going to.
It's funny, considering how easily they shot it down in that movie. Obviously wasn't quick
draw. Do you have to use the two or just choose to use
some scrub
for barrel roll?
It's May.
May, okay.
She
has two left.
Yeah.
I really like that because he's got the option of the one or the two, whichever works best.
Yeah, it makes him super squirrely.
Yeah. And blackout. Turn two.
Plus title.
Plus title.
Okay,
dialed
in.
I'm dialed in.
Twos.
Bank
turn two.
Debris gambit. Gives him two evades.
Mm-hmm. What can I say? Watching somebody do something we want to do.
Yep. We will do.
Actually.
Yep. Striker.
Nope.
Yes.
Also, crouching chicken. We already know what's going on.
Forward one.
Nope. Well, that'd be great if I could also get target locks on you. Thankfully, I don't got to worry about a black one title or nothing, so at least I got that going. Okay, it's these guys. Gunboats flying in formation. Gunboats doing what them gunboats gun do.
You know, Glenn, when you're flying that list, you really should have Divalcour playing in the background.
It's true. Love the smell of harpoons in the morning. Smells like victory.
That's the one.
And we're going to see if we can target lock.
This is a crazy amount of token generation for these kind of ships.
Yeah.
So the Inquisitor will get... Target lock.
Yeah, you know what? That's a thing that happens.
Because he has the tie V1. Right. When you acquire a target lock, you may perform a free evade action.
Yep. And
I will push the limit to get a focus.
Choo-choo-choo. I wish I had boost.
Shooting.
You get your shots.
So see if the defender is obstructed.
Right.
If so,
okay.
He is not.
That's
expected.
My quick draw trick.
He is
three tokens and set maneuvers.
And the Inquisitor as well, I think.
Okay, so you're
yep.
last.
chest.
Just clear or just obstructed?
It's clear.
Look at it.
Lock onto there, lock onto there. Nope. It's on the edge of the...
Okay. We'll call it obstructed.
Yeah.
So he is not, the other two are.
Okay, so they are all... Sabak is range 2, the defender is range 3, Inquisitor is range 3. So we will start with the defender. He's going to fire the tractor beam. Since it's a secondary, you would not get an additional day.
Lightweight frame off. I think lightweight frame is far more, far better for its cost.
I will use his pilot ability and the Inquisitor's target lock to reroll this.
Sorry, his pilot ability and the Inquisitor.
Okay, when attacking, immediately after you roll attack die, you may acquire a target lock on the defender.
Oh, right, if he's already got a red lock.
So since the Inquisitor has it, he immediately gets one, and I'm going to spend it right now.
He is going to attempt to target lock.
It's another crit, and I will...
God, I wish they were good.
I will use the focus. Archery
3.
So.
I won't need anything more than this list.
So he takes
his tractor.
Focus on him.
And takes one damage.
No, tractor beam doesn't do any damage, but he does get his tractor beam token.
Yep.
Which means you are one less agility.
Yep.
And I can
move me.
Barrel roll.
Barrel roll.
Did that boost you as well?
No, just barrel.
Just barrel.
Not at this point. There's still no actual combat happening.
So. All
right. Well, here's my first mistake. What are you talking about? Doing fine, Ray. How's it going, guys? Any damage yet?
No.
I've hit him with a tractor beam.
Just
woo!
Tractor beam.
Tractor beam! Nice. Very nice.
The defender will then do a primary weapon attack. Now at range 2.
Oh, he's got a rock coming up.
I know, that's what I
mean. Is that one an obstructed attack?
This would be obstructed.
So did I.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh,
everyone is now.
Trying to fight me around, man.
Gets a target lock again.
Gets it, spends it.
So two crits and blank.
Look at that.
How many dice did you roll?
Three.
You get two because you're trusted.
Like, that's cool, bro.
Yeah. Right.
I'd like to barrel roll anyway.
Sorry,
so I'll switch those out, and I'll use these two dice.
I'd love that.
So two crits, which is
two crits.
One shield.
Kills
okay.
The shield.
End of activation. Start of combat.
So one face up damage. Structural. Reduce agility by one.
Stress stays until I execute a green maneuver. Okay. So on that ship, that's not a lot of fun.
I don't quite know what that is.
Got a forward 2 or a forward 3, which means if I'm going to shed stress, I'm either going to turn in this way or go forward 1 or come up to forward 2 this way. I don't really want to go up this way when he's flying over there. So he knows where I'm going next turn.
Am I in there?
He just knows. Nope. You just have to, you clear one stress.
Yep.
Every green maneuver, so if you have
Sabak
a ton of
will
stress,
do
you,
a range
your,
2 attack.
Overall
mm-hmm.
Economy on the ship is reduced.
On
if
the bomber?
Stressed,
yeah.
So 4 dice because his pilot ability gives him an extra die.
To clear that
yeah.
Stress.
Now I still get the obstruction, yes?
You'll get 1 for obstruction,
yeah.
That is extremely hot.
So he is down at 1. Yeah. So I get 2 dice because he's lost 1.
He's lost 1 from tractor beam. He's lost another from the crit he just took.
So I get 1.
So he's now actually first this turn at 0
ability. These two are both doing a forward 2.
Ouch.
So 2 crits and 2 hits.
He's dead. He's going to be dead.
Not necessarily. Unless you get a direct hit from one of the 2 crits.
Yeah.
Then again, Inquisitor still gets to shoot.
Cardboard. Oh, my acrylics.
There's a direct hit. Not a damn charade.
That is dead.
No, right? It's like two.
Damn, I was gonna hit them with some damage next turn.
Target
this
lock.
This one's just gonna come right through and drop a bomb on him.
I know. I know what to do with
okay,
this
now. Okay, he's toast. Already.
This guy also forward two. And
okay.
I believe that is. That'll be it for
this guy doing a bank two, which I'm pretty sure actually is a collision again. He doesn't even care because I don't think he was gonna be. A bank one would
yeah,
not.
I don't know how to get back to that screen.
When we're in the overlay, how do I get back to?
Oh, bring up the browser on the taskbar. Just down here. There you go. Okay. Okay, that's these guys.
Ready for the Derpasaurus
Rex.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Looks like we're into dials.
Yes.
Because my guys do not have shots.
Good enough. Good enough. So, but you're still stressed, eh?
Well, no, he's the white guy that'll clear it.
Oh, you got Kanan on him.
Yeah, he's got Kanan.
That's right. I forgot Kanan.
So he's
going to
focus
on the
anyway.
I know, right?
They get everything. And,
wait to see Hera as an X-Wing pilot. Can't wait.
he's like, I'm dead, guys! I'm dead! I'm going in!
Who, Ezra? Oh! Loey's like, five forward!
I don't want to take three harpoons!
Wow, I was so not expecting that at all in any way.
And he loses a shield for his
wow. And no action.
Well, yeah.
And now he's stressed as well,
yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
He's fine with
that. Wow. Okay. Right. And then Sabine.
That's a 2-4.
Okay.
You do clear stress at least, so Kyle triggers. I'm not shooting at you this turn, buddy.
No.
I got a bunch of fur in my mouth. I got to bite down hard here.
Oh yeah.
A lot to chew on.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Quick draw is like, what the deuce? Where'd that Wookiee come from? Do not expect. All right. Well, can I attempt a barrel roll? To try and get arc on you, and it's still not gonna. Okay, well that's fine.
All right.
End of activation.
Yeah.
Start of combat. I get no shot. Oh, I might have a shot. Nope, no shot. Yeah. So you're five.
My five. Wookie will take his dying shot. Like I'm going down swinging, boys.
Well, I don't know why you gave me a bunch of three dice primaries. So I don't know about that.
Well, it's better than a bunch of four dice. Harpoons, that's gonna explode and blow my guys up.
Okay.
I see what you're doing. It's a risky gambit. Three hits. But you're attacking 43?
43.
And 43 is like, that's fine, shield down.
Boom, boom, boom. Did she get a shot?
Sabine?
Yeah.
Oh! I'd say yes from the way you nudged me there. Well, and these guys lined up here.
Sabine is. Yes, touches. So TLT? Yep, TLT. Wow.
Okay.
Failed hard on that one. And
one
evade.
Completely failed. 43.
Ezra.
Turn 3.
2. And that was on 43 again? He takes 1.
He will spend the focus for 2.
And I take it up.
See, shit. If Sabine hadn't sucked.
Okay!
We could have killed one.
Here we go. 41 into low rec, 3 dice.
Debris gamble.
Spend the target lock.
Okay.
For hitting a crit.
We'll do the striker first.
We try to go.
Okay, and then 45, three dice. One crit. And this guy, three dice.
Looks about right.
Gonna spend the target lock, and there you go, three hits.
Yeah.
Wow. Ooh, I got him into all of these. All right.
There's and one bonus thing.
Into combat.
Go two forward.
I'm going to
So proud for you. Hashtag so proud.
I just have to see if I can bear a roll left.
I don't think you're gonna make it, but I might.
In the off chance I do, I gotta try.
Oh yeah, lots of space.
Well, that's nifty. Defender next.
So overall, I'd say that was a bad trade for me.
All right, sorry,
I don't know. I'm in the hole and I'm caught out with
the this guy hasn't had a chance to get his organs off. He's one of the harpoon carriers, and he's got two hull arms. That does not bode well for what's going to happen with those shuttles in there.
Time planned in mind.
Well, the biggest thing right now is I've managed to get him to pull Lorik away from the shuttles, which is huge.
Yeah, because that's their defensive measure.
Yeah, Lorik is all about spending his reinforce result to give other people extra evade results. So, makes it very difficult for me to do any significant damage to those shuttles, especially when he tokens them up, and Ezra gets incredible defense from being stressed. Sabine ends up with double focus and an evade, which is just redonk. And then he's there to be like, oh, a hit got through. There's your extra result.
Range 2 into your shuttle.
How's it coming, gents?
He smashed my bomber before it got a chance to do anything.
Poor Deathfire.
Burned all three of my ships.
It's a thing. That's a thing that happens.
All right, I am going to start.
I have no shots. So.
Yep,
you're the shooter.
Okay, here we go.
We're gonna do Sabak into Blackwing. So he has three primary plus one for range one plus one for his ability. So six dice.
Title for Okay.
Or five dice. Sorry.
Yeah. And then he's gonna slam.
And he has no modifications, so do it.
Alright.
Do it.
That was tight. Okay, that's him.
And
This guy's doing a bank two as well.
The Inquisitor will just do a primary weapon attack. Three dice for range one.
And get the extra for the...
And you'll get four, yeah.
Yeah.
And I will
And then
burn the target lock.
Also,
and then the focus. Plenty.
That should just about do it.
Tim.
Didn't even have to use an evade.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. All right, and then this guy is doing a straight two. Just hold that one.
And Zeta is nowhere near having arc.
Yep.
I think it's...
Okay.
Yeah.
And then he is going to slam the
hard one. We're dialing.
Well, at least we can get range one. Gets me away from your rookie. And
closes.
It hopefully closes the corner here.
Yeah.
Hard
three.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think so. I got tied into him last anyway.
Yeah.
But it also means no TLT. And although it looks like I might take a private instead.
That's from the reprinted
before she reveals.
I'm going to stress again for a couple.
Dang it. There's the TLT.
And that's what I was debating. I wouldn't be able to get. I was originally going to go one and then one right here, but then I would be in range one.
Mm-hmm.
And so I thought, well, I'm going to roll out.
That's going to be a dead news.
Keep going. It's going 4 or 5. Super speedy fast.
Okay. Quick draw is going to do a game one. However, going to
barrel.
Damn it! You are outflying. You are outflying me right now. No, he doesn't get a shot.
This one came for.
Yeah, he might get a range 3 on Ezra. So end of activation, start a combat. I'm gonna take that range 3 on Ezra. It's not gonna do anything because.
Oh, you're in.
Well, 2 hits.
Give some stress.
Too bad to this guy.
Yes,
I don't have any other shots. So, 5. No
and
shot.
He is going to take a walk.
2.
He's stressed, though.
He has prime thrusters.
But that doesn't let him target lock. That only lets a booster barrel roll.
Is that just a booster barrel? Oh, well, he might have to do that.
I can live with that.
See? Told you.
Oh, well, it doesn't stop him from doing those. Okay. So, he will.
His primary was him.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's...
No one's close to
me. Oh, yeah.
He will do that.
I don't think so. You're not close to being done. You're not close to being done.
We got a race to go.
He will roll out.
All right.
We're good.
Okay.
We are going to do the
start stripping those shields.
Striker first.
Number 45.
Okay.
One. There's my one.
I'm doing a hard one.
Two and two. God, Black Moon dice, go. Okay, so sweep those. Those guys are rude!
Focus. The defender is going to do a hard three.
Okay, we don't judge. We all got our own.
I have
no, he said bad habits, not bad habits.
And
I got a few of them, but I still make it to work every day.
Yep.
On time.
that's what matters, right?
Well, that's better than what I can say for a lot of my coworkers.
I've done my share of working kitchens, I know. That's the reason I don't anymore.
Evade.
I must be a pretty slim dim.
Push the light to focus.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, yes.
I'm basically taking that list that the dude made cut in Vancouver with.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of IPS Alpha.
Me too.
So I think the Defender. Yeah.
To be like, okay, I've erased your guy.
The Defender has
go.
Arc. And range 3 unobstructed.
Yep.
So I'm going to start there with the tractor zone.
Oh, man. This is good.
Yeah, Ben is a menace, man.
You have auto thrusters?
I found a way to make it better.
Okay. We're going to try anyways. Because we
better or worse? Yeah,
worse
for everyone else.
Yeah, I like that. I like that idea.
I will target lock using the
Inquisitor.
Two.
See, I take
the target
lock.
One plus the thrusters.
Yep.
So
instead,
so
he's
the tractor beam.
Mm-hmm.
I will do a range 3 primary then.
Mm-hmm.
That will target lock. Three hits.
That one just doesn't want to stay in there, so we'll just use this one.
I think you knocked
yeah,
that
I knocked
one
the blank.
But anyways,
but
Autofusters
turns the blank up.
Yep.
So I was just preemptively Autofustering
yes.
there.
Okay.
I'm going to fire the harpoon missile from the Inquisitor.
Well, I was like, his shuttle can move better than my
dude,
so it's time to come around
and
finish off that
yucca. We'll burn the target lock.
Turn two.
And then I will focus. Two crits, two hits.
Mm-hmm. Which means it's guaranteed that he's harpooned.
Okay, end of activation started.
So it's no auto thruster.
No, so it's
range. So it's
two crits.
Two crits.
Which is two shields.
And the harpooned condition.
Yep.
There's a argument in
the
that it's
it was
just placed
wrong. Range one, so five dice primary from Curse of Ox.
Alright. He's gonna pick it up anyway. I'd rather have the focus for.
So no focus,
wow,
no crits, for three hits.
I'm gonna hold the focus. Yeah, now you have to hold the focus. Wow.
Wow.
So
three
one
hits.
Hole. One hole remaining.
Which one? Ooh,
oh,
which
yeah.
one?
Sorry.
Takes the three hits.
You know which one. You know which one.
And his only attack is going to be back to here.
Okay, you want to shoot the Defender?
I believe
you have the Inquisitor
have
as well.
If I get a good hit, okay. If I get a good hit, I'd rather have the evade.
The Inquisitor has auto thrusters, but they wouldn't trigger, but I do still have an evade.
Stress
trigger.
Turns it
mm-hmm.
up, right? That's the one. Okay, reacquire Shadow Lock. Five. No shot, I don't think.
Sorry, you're shooting
yeah.
Inquisitor? Okay.
Inquisitor.
It's range 3, but it's not enough.
And he has nothing to modify that with.
So one crit.
45 is... Nope, they're still fresh. They
two evades and a focus.
You're good.
Yeah.
I'll take a lock.
Good draw it is.
All right.
Two
okay.
plus
yep.
my one.
Fire control.
Two plus
yep.
your one. Yep.
And I believe that's it.
That's it.
That's that, and almost wanted to take it.
I want
Although I'd rather end up taking the one, say, on the second volley. One and two. Oh! I wanted to take that one shot. Oh, that was Sabine. That's right. Okay, here we go now. Woo! Lightweight and spend the focus.
So you take
these two shields.
And you may return fire.
I will return fire. Or well, I immediately counterattack. So three dice on Ezra. Wow, spend the target lock. For a hit and a crit. Damn it. See, this is the problem with the units. We require that target lock.
And now we're back.
Yeah, sweet.
What's the bullseye? Oh, the front arrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
It also prevents you from using tokens to
right, sweep two.
Mod your defense.
Yeah. So you can't use only when defending against him,
right? And he's got you in that bullseye firing.
And that's
so
stressful.
Both the Kimo Gala aces have the regular bullseye firing arc thing and then a that sort of combat.
And
thing.
A right bank of three.
Or after your attack. And then there's also that enforcer title that triggers.
I'm assuming I'm going to learn about bullseye right here.
Bullseye is pretty awesome when you can get it to trigger.
All right. I'm at 99, yes. So pilot skill 8, 8, 8, 4. So 10, 10, 4.
Oh,
that's see those
that's
on here.
See, this is the problem with
bump no rock.
Bump no rock.
Well, that's all right.
That's what I was counting on.
And clears the stress.
And clears the stress.
All right. What do I want to do first here?
Okay. Here we go. So this guy first, he's going to do a bank two. And then target lock on Loey. Ah! See, this is why I'm so fucking mad about this. I never get a chance to drop my ordnance with these guys. I never get the chance.
I almost thought chips would be a good thing.
No,
but you're right.
It is if you have Deadeye.
Yeah.
But it's the stupidest choice doing this.
You're right, it is. Oh my gosh.
Like, this is. It looks like it's got teeth, but really it's a fucking kitten.
Still have teeth. Kids have sharp teeth.
Yeah. Well, this is a kitten with false teeth. So somebody smashed out all its teeth and it just got killed.
Oh.
It's an ugly, ugly abused kitten.
And we're gonna try to barrel roll to the right.
Like the only consistent damage I get out of this list is quick drop. These guys might get some ordnance off if they're really, really lucky, but long the. The PS2s need to have it.
That's not
possible.
You might be able, yep.
Impel to Ace is a pretty solid list usually.
Oh, not quite. Not quite.
So we will.
That's pretty strong against the
field. Yeah. He doesn't have a lot of weaknesses.
No, in 3 weeks,
the Inquisitor is going to be one bank.
Oh, did you guys get tickets?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, they're cheap. It's $20. $20, $25, something like that. Yeah, there's a seat sale going on with Air Canada.
Oh, it's Worlds that people are bitching about tickets for. Apparently, that's a ticket lottery.
Yeah, I applied. I got that. It's going to be with David Fan, Earlo, and Seth Demers.
Oh, nice.
Weekend. And only David got picked up.
Whew.
But he's not planning on going.
And he's not even planning on going. See? Yeah.
Target lock.
It's going to be a bunch of bullshit. Is what this is going to be. Forward one from Quick Draw. And he's like, well, fuck it. That's why he wishes he was somebody else. Like, backdraft. Okay, end of activation, start of combat. I'm going to take that rear shot.
No.
Nice.
You know what? I'm we go back like six turns, I forgot to use my intelligence agent. Remember when I was in the middle of all of that?
So too late, man. So too late.
I'm like, I finally get to use intelligence agents. No, not intelligent enough.
Nope, clearly not. Okay, you're just not used to it, right?
No,
so range two.
Yep, absolutely.
Really?
I'll spend the target.
Yeah, for sure. And there you go, two double crits.
That's awesome.
Too bad it's Ezra.
Oh!
Oh!
I take a shield.
Yeah, you do take a shield. Wow, I did damage for Ezra. I'm so proud. Okay. You can TLT him to death now.
And will.
Yeah, but now it doesn't matter.
Focus.
No, so are you kidding me? I only get two dice back at you. Laser obstructed.
Do a range two tractor cannon from the side into the
Zeta. Nice and lightweight for three. Two. Okay, here we go.
Will tractor beam or a target lock. Or two hits.
Spend the focus.
Yeah, one of it. So he is tractor beamed.
Yep.
Nope, exactly, because I'm Ezra's close to do the thing. I'm still gonna I have a better chance now of getting it by Ezra.
So
it's Ezra.
You really can't throw him much of anywhere.
No,
I wish they were the
that's gonna be
beneficial to you.
One less agility is still pretty good, so I'm just gonna leave him there. And then we'll do a range two primary.
So that's gonna be two dice.
Three hits.
Why couldn't Sabine roll like that?
I was 41.
I rolled one too few dice last time. Hold on.
Sorry. Well, no, as a tractor beam.
Oh, yeah,
it was range two as well.
I know, right? So
oh, you have stealth dice. Then actually, yeah, you would roll one.
Two, and I get none.
Do you want to redo
so
that
that's
attack
two
then?
Two shields down on 41. 41. Don't
I should roll the proper
shot.
Defense dice.
Okay.
Nope.
Yeah, we'll just go back to the very beginning.
Yeah.
We haven't spent any tokens. We
yeah.
haven't really changed anything. I didn't move the ship, so
this,
yeah.
this is my
we'll just redo
this
it. So this is the tractor beam attack.
Wishing I had done something different with this list.
And
I'm just angry at myself for having made the choices I did. It's really that I committed.
I'm just
going to
use a target lock on this.
Uh-huh. Getting the three hits.
For two hits and a crit. Yep, so you evade it this time. Then I'll try a primary.
I keep forgetting the damn stealth device
because
I just
important.
Went up here. Yeah, it's massive important.
Three hits again. Three evades. Some hot dice. We will try the Inquisitor doing a range one shot into Zeta as well. I will target lock. And I will. Did he have a focus?
No.
Oh, just a target lock.
Two hits.
Two hits.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh,
there
goes. This guy's doing a forward two.
So the shield and the stealth.
The shield device. Goes away, the stealth device goes away.
And,
it's nice while it lasted.
It lasted a pretty good solid two rounds of shooting.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then Pierce of Off will do a range two attack.
Going
to test my
attack.
And he will also
and I will use the focus on that.
Got something.
Three?
It is three hits.
Well, I was looking at
Natty.
I'm like, no, he's bringing the Wookiee in.
All right, then.
I would be bringing the
Wookiee
in.
Hanging in there.
If they turn him out, I'm gonna be like, oh, what? Not that way, sir.
No, he's out. He's in.
You can barrel roll on that side
defender.
Range two on the defender.
Barrel roll closer.
I think I'm just gonna take the focus of me. Where I'm at.
Yep.
Blech.
Blech.
I'm not spending the focus for that. Alright.
You overlap that lock? I don't think you're going to be able to get enough TLTs in to kill one of my conducts.
That could do a boost.
If I'm lucky, I can get some shot, I get the, those shots in on Ezra, no. But it's not a double harpoon. One of them's a concussion, so.
In fact, she's not going to get all her tokens because she's going to bump, so she's going to at least get one. She's going to go smack into Ezra.
Oh wow, look at that. And then you focus, yeah.
Go, okay.
Oh, and then, oh, yeah.
See, yeah, I figured you were doing that. I would have. Pull him in tight.
And
oh wow.
Reinforce or focus?
Yeah.
Reinforce front. Here.
That's not here because nobody wants it. That's the one I want.
Okay. And then quick draw, Archer 2.
Okay.
Zeta's about 2.
I've never played a match where the asterisks are even remotely similar to a previous match.
Yeah.
Focus.
Yes. I got nothing else to do. Okay, end of activation. Start of combat. No shot.
No shot.
No shot.
No shot.
Sabine. Obstructed.
Obstructed. On Mr. New
41. 41. Throw first volley. One. And one.
Keep that. I lose this.
Yeah, do it. Do it. And I take one. Shield down. And then Ezra looks like Ezra closest to closest is also going to be obstructed.
So what are you planning on running for Toronto? No clue.
One.
I'm kind of sick of it.
Two.
So one
and he's going to...
And one. I take one.
Take
that's
the
long. Actual hull, unfortunately. Yep. Okay, so 41 is going to shoot his concussion missile, so he actually has to spend his target lock.
Yes, spend his target lock for the concussion.
So that's on Ezra.
And it is destructive, so I get
3 hits.
Yes, because close to closest in my arc is over that debris.
K-turn or tell?
All right, my Lancer for Saj is going to go first.
Okay, so... Oh, wait a minute, 4 dice.
No, you have to use
wow.
A card 3
for that.
Template
and
for that.
And you do.
B1's gonna bang.
And then 45, I don't think he has range.
Oh my god,
this didn't die.
See, that's what I'm telling you. This is. This list is.
Which case
do
we come out
yeah.
Here and then face
you're about nothing.
Yeah, I knew something looked wrong.
They're all like, oh my god, you're gonna kill me!
Well,
no,
I was like, oh, I would have
died.
I
wouldn't have died, and it wouldn't have mattered.
I would have taken 2 damage.
Still
yeah.
A pretty good maneuver.
When I've already lost a ship. So you already had
stressful.
You can boost your barrel if you like. You could barrel roll here and end up. Where the straight maneuver almost would have put you.
Mm-hmm. No, he is going to barrel roll, but he's going to barrel roll this way.
Alrighty.
How's the match going, gentlemen?
I'm dying.
That's the thing. Oh, wow, you lost Deathfire. You're down to one hull on Blackout. Zeta Ace is still doing okay.
Sorry, I haven't updated Zeta Ace. Lost his shield, lost the stealth device.
Zeta Ace is... Oh, stealth device and shield is down. Okay.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Aaron?
I have not taken any damage
yet. Oh, man. Wow.
It's brutal.
Wrecking face.
Although my defense dice have been keeping me alive.
There you go. That's something.
We're gonna go.
Okay, ready?
1 4 with the striker.
Straight 3.
Mm-hmm.
1 2 8. 2 sloops.
I should have
Zeta.
And then he's gonna slam three. Well, or at least try to get in so that you're not gonna TLT him to death. So
that's true too. Yeah, that's a very.
And then this guy's forward three. Move around my ship and fuck me up.
Ezra, thanks for me.
Yeah, see?
Too far.
Really, this guy's now not going to
okay.
Shot on
then. We're going to do a hard one.
So he's going to.
Oh, you're debating on whether to cane
it. It's those ships that are
debating on
barrel rolling.
Him.
Yeah, you know what? I actually think I'm going
to. Alright, Massage is going to go for importance. He doesn't have
any. We will. Target lock.
You think so?
I think that's right.
This
I think
was on
the
select.
Oh, yes, it was.
Takes the
lead.
And then as an action, I'm going to push the limit and boost.
And push the limit for an evade.
Which didn't really do what I thought it would do, but oh well.
And
defenders to 4 HP.
Oh, I knew he wasn't. Not usually, but there was a bunch of not space on this section here, so I would have set up here.
But this time of year, it's not so bad.
Try to target lots during the summer.
Yeah, you know what I mean? It's like, so let's say, Christmas.
All right,
oh,
sure.
Yeah, it's locked off that section.
Okay, we are going to. Let's see if the defender has arc.
Oh, yeah. You know,
trying to block
things off.
Yeah.
Did you like my post
written?
Yeah.
So,
well,
the only shot I had was with Sabak. So we'll do a 5 dice into Zeta.
I do that with my own. Otherwise, it's maybe ends up at the lip.
Yeah, for one hit.
Way too fast with him.
Dude.
Oh, it's not going to matter, dude. You've got this in the bag. My gunboats can't handle this.
Alright, your turn.
Okay, lockout. Shots at both the defender and.
So I think Zeta has to shoot first. Just to be.
Why does Zeta have to shoot first?
Does Zeta have the higher pilot skill?
Blackout's the 7. Zeta's a 5.
Oh, you got the wrong template here. Okay. It
oh,
says 4.
It's
there.
Upside down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, Blackout is 7.
So the Inquisitor or the Defender?
Inquisitor or the Defender.
Our turn 3.
Looking at range 3 either way, I do believe. Oh, yeah. Looking at range 3 either way.
Yep.
But,
is not even remotely.
I'm going to range 3 shot. Wow, it's a range 3 shot. Raw, if I got it at all. Like, you're definitely doing way better right now.
Yeah,
yeah,
but it's still,
defender.
Still,
sure.
I got it. You're doing more than enough here.
One
so,
hit.
End of activation. Just ready combat. Three dice.
And Zeta range 1.
And that, nope.
Yep.
I don't have a target block. Two hits. Which?
Three hits.
There you go. 3 dice, 1 for lightweight frame. Two evades, takes 1 damage.
Mm-hmm.
You only got 2 dice.
Yeah, but I didn't want to steal a team, though.
But the only problem is,
that's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
No, you know what?
I got damage in.
Go defense. Go defense.
You did. Woohoo! He hasn't quite lost his pilot ability yet, but the next damage he takes will.
Will lose
his pilot ability?
Yeah, when you're attacking, if you have one or fewer damage cards, roll one additional attack die.
Into 45?
Okay.
All right. You want to temp the striker off for me, K4. Harpoon uses the stress.
What's the fastest they can go for? Four, right? These guys? Four or four red. Forward four red.
This
forward four red.
Zeta?
Okay,
oh, sorry. Five. Yes, that
from
was
the Inquisitor.
Zeta. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Inquisitor first. Just doing a hard two.
Okay. Gun boats. I'm going to do a hard turn two with this guy. Okay.
Do me a favor.
He's probably going to die this turn.
Yeah.
He's going to die with his boots on.
He's going to
focus. I'm not going to get a chance to get another shot.
But he keeps all this with him.
This guy, forward three.
The striker cannot hit her own because he's stressed, so we'll just go straight to maneuver.
He. Okay, so Black Cat's about to die.
Maybe?
I don't know. Blackout seems to be
resilient, but he's only got one life left.
And
then Sabine.
See, the tempting thing is I still have the target lock over here, so I kind of want to shoot there just for the efficiency.
Sometimes they just they overhang a bunch. Like my granddad's got the wings that hang out. These guys got the big gun in front.
If there's any way I can avoid that heartbeat. Yeah, I think you're right. I gotta go for
probably
taking a ship off the board if I can. So I will fire
the
tractor beam into the silencer. And I will use the focus on that.
So he's tractored.
Which I don't want to move him.
Of course you do.
yeah, totally.
I actually don't know what that
is. Seems like, come at me.
Because I can't go left.
Well, yeah, there's not enough range to throw him.
I don't think there's any room to throw him left, but just because my striker's here.
Yeah.
If I had it, maybe could throw you back on the rock.
Yeah, you could throw him back off the rock.
But that means that my Inquisitor wouldn't have a shot either. So I actually think it's best that I not move you.
I
should have
left a
turn
off
over here.
I would have a harpoon on him. You would have a harpoon on him.
And then I'll do a range one primary. You now have two agility.
Mm-hmm.
All
right.
For two crits, this actually could go real bad because I will hurt myself, all of my ships, if this goes
boom.
Nope, you hit.
Really lucky, that's gonna be range one.
So if that had gone through, what would happen?
There would have been damage all over the place.
Well, at least there's no TLT there, so four dice.
Everybody at range one of him would have taken damage.
Everyone at range one of him may have taken two damage?
Two?
So when you're hit by an attack, if there's at least one uncancelled crit result, each other ship at range one suffers one damage, then discard this card and receive one fate. Oh, no, one damage, because you would discard it before. But yes, all my ships would take one damage if you get blown out of there.
No, it would have been two damage. Because if there was an uncancelled crit, then everybody at range one takes a damage.
Yep. But then,
and then he would be destroyed.
But you discard, or you discard the harpoon before it gets destroyed.
No. No. No for TLT.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Range one. And no arc either.
Yep. Yeah, so it would just,
I think it's just melt.
Yeah. I don't know. I'd have to question it one way or the other. Either way, it didn't happen this time.
It didn't happen, but the Inquisitor might.
Uh-huh.
But I'm going to try that anyways. Just because. Sounds like fun.
Okay, come on, 41. He will take one.
Hit and a crit, so might. Yep.
First order Vanguard, I'm going to spend it.
Okay.
Spend the first order Vanguard to allow me to re-roll all my defensive results this turn.
Yep. Re-roll that.
So one of the damage still goes through, which is the crit.
The crit goes through.
Well, you got an advantage on me already. Two of my guns.
Zeta is just out, but all three of my ships are in.
And that's one, and you
so we know it's at least one damage. Okay, guys, we have a question.
Okay, what's up?
This is an interesting one.
What's up?
It's a timing thing.
Okay.
Okay. Blackout. Harpooned.
Yep.
One
uncancelled crit.
The uncancelled crit triggers harpooned. That happens before any other damage.
It was already there.
Okay.
It was already harpooned.
Yeah.
So one uncancelled crit
from
here.
Primary weapon.
Primary weapon.
Yep.
Goes through. He's dead.
That's fine. Before damage is dealt.
Before
actually,
damage is dealt.
That now that uncancelled crit before
that
it even gets dealt yet. Triggers harpoon.
Harpoon
does its whole thing.
Does its whole thing.
Then
yeah.
You receive the crit.
So it doesn't deal 2 damage splash.
When I'm
an uncancel crit and the ship blows up.
No.
Okay.
So there is no second damage from the ship blowing up.
No,
that's our whole question.
Triggering it removes it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Perfect. That's all we needed.
Yeah, you do the splash, then you receive the extra damage, or sorry, you do the splash, remove the thing, take extra damage and die. It's already gone.
There is
you're
no extra damage. Okay.
Woo! Well, that's something. That's something. Okay, here we go. How much time we got left? 14?
Yeah, 14
minutes. Alright.
And
45.
That's both of your guys having shot.
That's everybody that can shoot shooting, except your guys now, though.
He
so
can
Zeta.
Shoot. Zeta can shoot.
Everybody.
Hang on, one of your guys has a double K lock on him that comes off. Because that was Zeta's lock. That was Blackout's lock.
Okay.
Zeta is the WW.
Okay. Sabak only has 2 hull remaining.
Yeah. And Zeta is going to attack.
That's
that is just hang on. Come to this side. Is range 2?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Okay. Range 2 keeps you from getting that extra defense dice.
Yep. Well, I would get 3 either way. No.
He's going to spend
the
lock.
No, actually, I only get 2.
He's going to spend the lock. We roll both. Wasted.
You can use your focus if you
actually,
like.
Oh, actually, yeah, he will use that focus to turn the 1 into the crit. Just because.
Oh, with calculation.
With calculation.
2 dice. He whiffs on it.
Ooh, gets all the right.
Crit. Crit goes through, and the crit
direct.
Is damage cockpit. He is now PS0.
He hasn't even actually got his freaking harpoon off yet.
Good when you're ready.
Okay. Just one more dial. Striker goes first now.
Yep.
So the striker is going to.
Going to roll out that barrel! I'm not going to get range 3 slowly, but.
This one.
I've made some mistakes.
Okay, end of activation, start a combat.
We're
going to
do a 2K turn.
So, Ezra. Again. Man, you just love having him and having me looking at his butt. Okay, Ezra.
Okay, now Zeta.
Zeta is going to need a bank 2.
And I get my
No, sorry. It's a straight two. It wasn't a blank two. It's a straight two.
Get through.
Let's start. Alright. Alright. Harpoon!
So there's my harpoon.
It's good.
No bump.
I'll spend the target lock.
Cannot barrel roll it. He's just gonna focus.
God damn it. See? Long range sensor is gonna focus. It would have done me a lot better.
I knew he was dead, so I had to.
I'm going to do the defender. Focus and the Inquisitor is doing a card one.
I mean, we've all known you're gonna take back.
Which might clear.
Oh, wait.
There's a stress, does that, and then that's not a cool position.
You guys need anything caught up on the overlay?
I think
we're
so.
Up to it.
Yeah, you're up to date.
Try to barrel roll to his left.
Well, we know where he's turning next turn.
On the rock. Lots of fun.
You do 3 points damage, he's dead. He's dead. I have to save that.
Okay.
No matter
what I do.
Okay.
And that's it.
Okay, I got
two dice.
Your
no push
dice.
Left.
We
are
fire.
Going to fire the defender. Tractor beam.
Do it.
I'll re-roll these two with a target lock from the Inquisitor.
If only you could predict no one.
And we'll just let it be one hit.
Mm-hmm.
Evaded.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Range one primary.
Oh, this dude.
Obstructed. Oh, no.
Three hits.
Just over.
Spend the focus.
You know what? I'm okay with that. Three dice for him. That's why I focused, because I knew I was getting shot at.
Well, I'm allowed to check for obstruction before I choose my target,
honestly. You measure for your target, yeah.
Say to.
You know what? Let's go to quick talk.
Well, I'm not going to change
the that's range three, but
range two,
it's but attackable.
I would have done something very well.
Hit crit.
Hey, one.
Three dice.
No three PO this time.
Two of it.
I will re-roll those two. And there you go, buddy. In it, crit.
So a range three back.
Yep.
Three dice.
Hold on. So I hit crit.
Well, I've already fired.
Two hits.
Oh.
Four dice.
Oh no. No, no.
Did one. Lightweight is helping. Enough. No, there it goes. There's another. Quick draw is almost dead.
One hole left. Quick.
TLT is the bane of those ships, man. And then,
no shot.
Sneak and sap.
Cigar?
I'm gonna lose this game.
No.
I've lost almost every game with this list. Mostly because I made the choice of putting guidance ships rather than long range sensors on my new squadron pilots.
Mm.
They almost never get a chance to get their ordnance off.
Yeah, I find Deadeye just.
Yeah, Rose with Deadeye, far superior in my opinion.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Striker. Goes 1-4.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Is there not a...
Because he's stressed there.
Oh, he was stressed.
And Will... he'll take an evade.
Turn three.
Time's up if we care about the time.
Weapons disabled.
Not exceptionally.
Okay.
Okay. We'll play out the rest of this round.
A barrel roll.
It's not a bank.
I cannot wear a
it just
lantern.
Says you do this.
No. No, it doesn't put them where I want them.
Probably should have done a bank.
Focus them. Focus. Oops.
We're going to do defender. Yeah, it's going to be forward.
No fucking shot on Ezra. I should have done a bank. I don't know why I dialed in a hard turn. Nope. Wait.
No, I never said it's a primary covering point.
Yeah, like, this was dumb. This was dumb. I just gave you quick drop.
Well, it's so I have to.
Done. Prisoner's doing hard three.
And one. No shot.
Oh. That's going to be real bad.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, that's a bump that drops him
someone
on a rock.
Well, he's going over the rock no matter what, but I think he's going to end
he's
going to
leave it. He's going to leave himself on the rock, I think.
Now, back it up.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, right?
Let's see.
At least I won't hit it again the next
time. I could throw a hot shot blast.
One damage.
Not worth it.
So
all right, let's see you're running. Since you already know what I'm running. Yeah, the only difference with the saws is I gave her rigged cargo chute and full six up. Full soul.
And the only attack available is your zero.
Oh, your time's up, guys.
Yep, we don't care.
I feel okay.
Like with
honey badgers.
You're just going to keep pushing till the end?
Yeah, we're just going to
push. We're just going to play this round out and see.
All right, cool.
So, range one.
Yep.
Battles are down.
Range one is the only
attack.
Yeah,
you got it.
That ain't bad.
I can focus two of them.
Yep. So the crit goes through.
All right. I didn't need a spotter. Actually, well, not the first one.
Hull breach.
Three,
starting the round after this, all damage crits dealt face
six
up.
And eight.
You only got one hull left, so.
Yeah, it's not going to make a whole bunch of difference.
Alright.
Yeah, that's it. You got me.
Again.
Hi, everybody. Here we are in the aftermatch. Wow. Wow, bro. Like no quarter given.
Well, I damaged myself quite heavily.
Yeah. But it was worth it.
But it was fun.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, the obliteration of Deathfire early on was
all that ordnance is a bit scary. Yeah. So when he ended up in front of all three of my ships,
You take the shots you got.
You just take all the shots.
You got it. You got it.
So am I.
Dang.
Yep.
Dang.
Yeah. So he became the target early.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, you know what? That's what these bombers do is end up becoming the targets. So. Yeah.
And you know it's all good. It's just testing out new things and finding out what works for me and what doesn't.
You betcha.
And this time it didn't, but I have a feeling it might down the road.
There's always another time. There's always another time. And you know what? Every game gets you another chance to try again.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah. The list I came up against, unfortunately, just had so much synergy in it that, yeah, I just couldn't stop.
Yeah, Vessery and the Inquisitor are a fantastic combination.
Yeah.
That target lock, which gives Vessery then his tractor beam shot with a target lock, and then his primary with a target lock.
Yeah.
Face wrecking. Absolutely face wrecking, and it's one of my favorite builds on Vessery. So.
Yeah.
Good job. Well fought.
The Harpoon dealing 3 damage to my own ships is pretty fun, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's always good when that happens.
I have found that Harpoon almost always triggers for myself, and I end up hurting myself. I often end up giving a ship away with Harpoon at some point. So, very common. Very common.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Right on, guys. Thanks very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave some comments, and we will see you guys next time here on the channel.